guys with us here and that. So thank you for coming out tonight. We are honoring our 2024 seniors. Great season for these guys and still going. So we want to honor their commitment to the program and their hard work. So the way it's going to go is basically the player will be called up, family members can come up and take a picture of the player, and then I will say a few words about the player. Obviously, we've got to get the game going. Our refs will be very patient. So we'll say a few quick words about the player, and then we'll get started. Okay, so the first thing I'd like to honor is Imani. Imani just came to us recently and displayed a lot of great athleticism and energy for the game. So we appreciate his contributions. He's a little short, but we appreciate his contributions to the program. Imani. residents here, well-known players to us. We're talking with the other coaches and really proud of his development this year. Really, especially our vice coach, Virginia, has definitely got better and has provided some really for the program. Big Edward. Okay, and last but not least, we have our general, our point guard, also an Ontario scholar, and really the heart and soul of the program, a lot of determination, and just, he's a winter dog, but he would take them any day, any coach would expect to have.
Thank you. Take it off. Thank you. discussions, what people do, what people do, what people do, what people do, what people do.
It's okay, it's okay.
You are Number 12 is about to get us off today, I guess.